Yesterday, we learned that Lamar University was heading back to the Southland Conference after just joining the Western Athletic Conference back in July. But there were plenty of details to be released this morning. First off, Lamar will not join the Southland until the 2023-2024 academic year, meaning the Cardinals will compete in the WAC one more season. The biggest reasons given for the move included bringing back established rivalries and cutting down on travel costs. And remember yesterday when I pointed out that Lamar just paid $300,000 to leave the Southland and they will likely need to pay the WAC and exit fee? While there were no exact numbers released, it sounds like the Southland is working with Lamar to help make that transition easier.
With the costs associated with this, and also keep in mind the travel expenses associated with the WAC. Because as I mentioned earlier, the second closest school in the WAC is further away than the furthest Southland school. As you can imagine, there's a huge expense when you have to fly a team to a location as opposed to driving on a bus.
The Southland was able to ease the financial burden for Lamar. You know, last thing we wanted was Lamar to be making a decision, knowing what the travel they had been facing in previously, you know, with their current alignment. You know, we wanted to make sure we offset as much as possible.